Man, if only I could watch Jake Gyllenhaal on a bigger screen.
Hey there, I'm Trisha Hershberger, and in this episode of DIY in 5, we're going to show you how to take whatever's on your Windows or Mac screen and pop it up onto your TV. But before you start indulging in that big screen goodness, don't forget to subscribe and check out our other upcoming tips and tricks. First thing you need to do is make sure you have all of the necessary hardware and software. While most TVs today are smart, they are not really designed to show what's on your computer screens. For that feature, you need a Google Chromecast, which should run you about $35. We'll add a link to buy one in the description below. After that, you'll just need your existing Windows or Mac system with the TV with HDMI inputs. Make sure you have a copy of the Chrome web browser from Google for an easier experience. Download their Google Cast extension and you're ready to roll them. Now, many people might be familiar with Chromecast as a device that displays apps from a smartphone on a TV, but it can do more than that. Not all websites have apps, but you still might want to see their content on a big screen. To do that, open the Chrome browser and navigate to the site of your choice. Click on the Cast icon in the top right corner of the browser and select the device you want to cast to. It's as simple as that. Showing a web page on your TV is handy, but what if you want to see something else from your computer on the bigger screen? Say, a school or work presentation? You can do that too. You still need to open up the Chrome browser first, and from there, go to the Cast icon. Now go to where it says Cast To, click on the drop-down, and click Cast Desktop. Now just select the Chromecast you want to broadcast to, and you're golden. Keep in mind that if you're casting any audio from your desktop, it will only work from Windows PCs. You can still broadcast photos, documents, and presentations, and lots of other stuff from Macs, but you won't hear any audio without using a fancy workaround. So what web pages or desktop apps are you looking forward to seeing on TV? Let us know in the comments. Also, for those who reside in the Google ecosystem, like myself, do you have an old Android tablet lying around and want to put it to good use? Check out this video for some ideas. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon with more DIY tech tips.